The Russians under the command of the Count of Bennigsen had 84,000 men. They had discovered the outpost of the French Marshal Jean Lannes and decided to cross the Aisle River to attack him.